welcome back to Missouri River Bottoms. Just out getting my fields taken care of, what ones I've got to replant and so forth. Just sorting them all out now. We have three fields that's got corn already on, so we're just sorting out this field I'm on and the one across from me. I'm going to end up planting barley on, and the one by the factories I'm actually going to plant canola. So I'm just getting these prepared. See, this is our first official day on our new farm. I'm just getting sorting things out. Just have to remember when I do these fields, be careful of the train. Okay, let's fold that up and get ready to take it back to the farm. Cross the road up here and we'll see how this other one is doing. We make it across before the car comes over. Yes, that one's still going alright, it's okay. Where's that car? Oh, it's back there. Hopefully I can get out and get this in the driveway before he gets there. Also notice when I put up this fencing, I have to be very, very careful. Make it easy that we don't get caught on the gate, like so. Come on. So get in. Try that again slowly. If I have too much trouble, I might have to revise myself on. Get it in this or just might have to revise on my gate there. Let's head this one down to the back here. Watch out for these light poles. For a sec. Let's run back to the farm and we've got to get the, what do I need? I think it's, I need to get lime, so I need the lime spreader. So we'll go in here, open up. Up here, we'll grab one of our tractors. Fire it up. So while we're firing up, we'll run across and open up door. This one here, I think it is. Yep. And I'll need that open. And need that one open. I think I only use the one at the moment. First of all, let's get this tractor. This one up and get it over and get the fertilizer put in. Okay, so ease it out. Have to remember which one is fertilizer. I think it's this one here. Whoop. back this up. Yeah. Okay, now run in and get another tractor. The seeder out, we'll get that filled with seed. Bali. Get the camp, set this one up and so we can lime. to right. Oops, set that up wrong. Let's try that again. Again. That's better. Jump out of that. Run across the road and we'd go work out this one over here. Try not to get run over. Looks like I got a bit of fixing up to do. I missed a complete bit. Yeah. I might just leave that section. Got something else I might try. I should try putting a road through there. I don't have to drive in and out. That's alright. I think I will have to change my gate. So it looks like I might have to adjust my fencing there. Okay. Let's take this one out. Jump back over here and pick up this cedar and get that one over there as well. So I've got all of them over there, what I need. let's just pull this one up a bit out here. Okay. Finished. Okay, let's go and have a look. Okay, looks like he's done. Okay. Let's just stop him there. Let's fire this one back up. Before I go into there, I'm going to do something. If we go into here, change that over so I don't. So that's fine. I just gotta wait for them now. Right. junk out there or something. He's all right with that train there. We'll find out. Oh, please, please, please be okay. Swinging around, that's good. Good, good, good. What's this guy doing? I'd love when you set course play up and you watch. Where are you going? What's he going to drive out on the road? What are you doing? Oh my lord. Dude. What are you doing? It's a banana. Finished doing it myself. Sometimes it's hard to find good help. Set this in place. Him off to what is it over there? I have no idea. I have no idea. Of don't know why. we run over here. How are we going here? Oh, we've still got plenty there. But while that's doing that, I might jump over. Now this field here, I don't... I don't know if I can redo the course whatsoever. Okay, so it has calculated the new course, okay. Didn't think it would. 24 on. Gonna have to bring that up, cause and see what it does. Field 24. Three around actually. Extend course generator. Oh yeah, so it has changed the way. Well, that's good. I didn't think it would, but that's alright. Okay. And this drive. That's good, that's good, 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 good. Because I chopped this field up, I didn't, because where the distillery and the, what's the name, I didn't realise it recalculate. Oh, well, that's good. Oh, I thought I had to do this one by myself. Well, we'll let this one go. Let's get on. Back here to see how he's going. Okay. Ah, that's why. Run out of fertilizer. Okay. See if I can squeeze in between the trees with this one. Oh, yep. Okay. Wonder why my frame's dropping. Don't know. Thank you for watching another video from Farmer Phoenix. Hope you enjoyed. Cheerio.